You think the DUP does this to every town they get called to?
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why would people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
That can't be it. No, secondhand smoke is bad for you. They got checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
That's the benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
Suck on this!